How to edit photo from this to this. Open App Store or Play Store.
Install Loopsy, Deforum AI Art.
Installing. Once done, open the app. Click the exit button to access free features of the app. Then tap the first AI photo. Tap import, then select any photos from your gallery that you want to animate. Waiting to generate, make sure you have internet connection. Then Vola. Once done, it will automatically be saved in your gallery. Follow for more tutorials.
How do you do this new trend on TikTok? First, you gotta install Loopsy from the App Store. Then you just go on the app, cross the premium ad away. Click the first photo option on the middle row, import your photo and just wait for it to be done. It'll automatically save to your phone once it's done. Repeat these for all your photos, then go to my video, click the CapCut template, insert the original photo, insert the art, repeat this for all your photos, and there you go!